This video we're looking at segment addition postulate. This segment x minus 6, 9, and this segment here is 2 x minus 19. It's all equal to 23. So based on the segment addition postulate, we could do this. We could say x minus 6 plus 9 plus 2x minus 19 is 23. We're trying to find the value of x. Let's call it our like terms. So we have 3x, and then we have minus 6 minus 19 plus 9, and this is 23. For this part, we'll get negative 16. So we're looking at 3x minus 16 is 23. Let us add 16 to both sides. 3x is equal to 39. Dividing both sides by 3, x has a value of 13.